Today I'm gonna make a video about talking about Hatchet, about the book, and
over here, guys.
In the book, the title is Hatchet. The author is Gary Paulson, illustrator Sammy Jean Jr., who is in the book Brian and the Pilot. What does it take? Well. The book took place in the forest, and it's in the present. What happened in the beginning? In the beginning, Brian got stranded on an island shaped like an L. In the middle, Brian does his best to survive in the island, waiting until help comes. And in the end, a plane went to where Brian was, and they saved his life. And when I first read, while I was reading the book, I loved the book, and I really enjoyed it while reading it.